Continuing this lovely, amazing, beautiful game. Go on. Welcome to hell, everybody. I'm doing this thing off camera. I don't know why I'm asking, telling you this, sorry, but I'm doing a thing where I recap different parts of things on a new podcast. They start doing horror stories because there's one real life horror story that happened to me and two other of my friends that is true. Little creepy house down the street with a pillow under the fence, and not even gonna begin to say what happened because I'll get really scared. Start sleeping with a quarter inch PVC pipe next to my bed. Right. Let's do this. Hurry up, game. Hold on. Yeah, just hold on for 1 second. Alright. Sorry. Just tune in, one of my mates was on.
Shit. Thought we'd never make it. Hey,
we already saw this one in the last video. Gunwalker primary. Keeps talking to himself. Where is it? Where's the exit? Right here.
I'm not taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to
my house. Maybe you can move your bike indoors.
Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Dick. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him. See if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out. Know.
I don't know how to make the crossbow.
those drifters we saw right on the same line. They're all just up the road.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got the fence and everything. Ours on the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I said,
yeah.
Hey.
Fuck you guys.
Something's going on.
This'll do.
Sweet. Oh yeah, that switches between.
Who was it?
Dude, I'll thresh you out to a battlefield, bro.
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
Oozer, I found the camp.
Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out.
If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining?
So exactly what I think when it's raining on Saturday.
I gotta be getting close.
Why is it raining?
gotta get to my bike. Getting closer.
You know you're hidden when your screen.
I gotta get close. Come on, baby, where the fuck are you? Can you use this?
Black car and ooh, yummy.
This is it. This is where we left it.
Oh yeah, sure. Three semi-transparent leaves weren't enough to hide it.
Bike's gone. Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp? The hell is my bike? Hey, stop! White, goddammit!
I didn't take your bike, man! I swear!
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop burning!
You gotta ask Copeland! I don't know nothing!
Hey! I bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Oh, damn it. I know I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, are you there?
Yeah, Dick. Get your bike.
Nope. Copeland's men got that before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
I'm scared of the hordes in this game.
Hey John, is that you? Some son of a bitch stole my bike! Nothing about that. Better go talk to me.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
It's our mountain fool.
Hey, Manny. I haven't seen you in a while lately. I've been too busy to notice. Nose down. Work hard, they feed you. Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, ran a shop. Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, I said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. But rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell of this one. Just parted it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one.
Okay.
Like this one, man.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it like rattling around back there.
Hey, right? Let's talk.
Please give me my bike back, fool.
Looks like you had some trouble.
You're cool, bro.
Ripper's game. Twice now they've been up here. Some say, you lose. Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
folks around here take care of their own home. Going up days without food. See how that's.
Lake not old now?
Get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmen. No one left a stock of fish. And one out sooner or later.
Like everything.
And I've got no skills failed. How about? It's a great game. So far, I don't see why people aren't fans of it.
Someone had so much venison you couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one in the United States Constitution. You can only see us now. America. Land of the...
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Doug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Right. I'm gonna leave y'all for a break. So I gotta get a drink. I'll see you when I see you. Probably 2 minutes. Alright. Hey. Let's begin again.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike. That your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
Alright. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
I heard you can get crash tackled off your bike by wild animals and zombies. Which is gonna be scary.
Don't you ever die.
Hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You wanna do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Oh, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway, what do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of it.
I thought you might.
It's a glitch. It was a glitch.
Deke, Deke. Hold on. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know, I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up.
No, it's just my mom in the background.
Okay, what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What?
Huh.
Look, man, it's done.
Hey.
Booster. You there?
Yeah, Dick.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
Woo! This game is the god. Is this a camp or something? Yeah, it's a Nero checkpoint.
This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Nope, not back here.
Sweet.
Somewhere.
Generator. Gotta be a generator here somewhere. Okay. Gotta find some gas.
Scraps in here, which I'm pretty sure I'm full on. I still like opening it because I love the animation. Shove a knife in the crack. Lift it up. Thank you. Sorry, I'm just trying to figure out. Can't find the fuel.
Gotta find some gas. Son of a bitch, you better start.
Wait, you can open these. I didn't know that.
Gotta find some gas.
I'm so stupid. Oh my God, is that
it? Find some gas.
Oh, it's it. No, it's not. Oh, yeah. just make it's right there. My God.
I can't fuel.
So stupid. Sorry for that long wait. What was that now, like 30 minutes? Or?
That should be it.
I'll stop there and we'll stop. Yeah.
Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? No, I can't leave without sterile bandages. Keep searching the mobile medical unit.
Still gonna get everything.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Says, we hear a book calling my name.
I changed my mind. I definitely changed my mind.
I was ready to go back at it.
I'll leave you for a break. Alright, that's where I'll end it. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this. I love you all. Continue the mission in this next episode. And remember, always, viva la vida. Long live life.